In 1981, a young Princess Diana burst onto the world stage.
Here is the stuff of which fairy tales are made.
But just 5 years earlier, Diana's private life had been turned upside down with the arrival of her new stepmother, Raine. Famous socialite, feisty politician.
Please let me finish.
And all-around force of nature.
Anybody who was fooled by the bouffant hair and the girly clothes was making a huge mistake.
She was called sometimes a barbed wire powder puff.
She was purposeful, laser sharp in getting to where she wanted to be.
Nobody is a countess three times by accident.
Raine would become the most hated person in Diana's life.
She became the one thing that Diana could vent all her hatred on.
In Diana's eyes, Raine was the wicked stepmother who stole the affections of her father and brought chaos to the ancestral family home.
She's done this, she's done that. What's she doing? She's ruining the house.
Until finally, Diana could take no more.
And she pushed her, and Raine fell down the stairs.
But when Diana's marriage went into freefall, it was her stepmother she would turn to. And Raine would be transformed from sworn enemy into Diana's closest confidant. So, if you really want to know Diana, you need to know the story of her formidable, fabulous stepmother, Raine, Countess Spencer.